vertical time zones exist? Please understand. Let me present exactly what I mean by the word vertical time zones. Then I'll try to share what is the need for us to understand about vertical time zones. See, all of us know the time zones like Pacific time zone. We say East Coast time zone, West Coast, Central time zone. In India, we have Indian Standard Time. The time zones in this planet Earth is horizontal time zone. Based on the sunrise to sunset in this planet Earth, various countries practice different time zones. All the time zones observed, practiced in the planet Earth, I call them horizontal time zone. There is something called vertical time zone. In Hindu tradition, the precise understandings about this vertical time zones is presented in Vedas and Agamas. I'll present this science to you. With the Shastra Pramana, from the original Veda Agamic literatures, scriptures, elaborately, Agamas describe these various vertical time zones. Puranas give precise calculation. Not only from the Shastra Pramana, even from my own experience, Atma Pramana and Apta Pramana, my gurus, their experiences, I'll explain this vertical time zones. Please understand, the truths I am sharing with you are time-tested, foolproof. Time-tested, foolproof. Directly from Vedas and Agamas. Knowing about these great truths will change your understanding about reality, which will change your cognitions about right, wrong, good, bad, what is freedom, what is goal of life. Understand, when you allow the truth to enter into your being, when the truth becomes your cognition, In Agama, we call Jnana Pada, Vidya Pada. The powerful truths about the cosmos, the cosmology, the powerful truths about the cosmos, if they enter into your system, your whole life gets matured, evolves to a different level. You live an enlightened life, life of Shivajnana, Parama Shivajnana, life based on the principles and knowledge and enlightenment of Parama Shiva.